Nebraska becomes ground zero for the nation's debate over abortion. Governor Dave Heineman signs two bills creating the most restrictive abortion laws in the United States. The landmark legislation bans most abortions past 20 weeks. That's when some people say a fetus feels pain.
The other requires both mental and health screenings before a woman can get an abortion.
In the big story at 6, the court challenges that are sure to follow and how today's developments could alter the abortion debate across the nation. KETV News Watch 7's Andrew Ozaki reports.
The governor's signature on a bill and a new line in the sand of when an abortion can take place.
By taking into account the potential for an unborn child to feel pain and setting a new standard for abortions.
It sets up a challenge of the 37-year-old standard held by the courts of the viability of a fetus outside of a mother's womb, something supporters say they're ready to fight.
I didn't find this bill. It found Nebraska in that we have a provider in this state that wants to perform late-term abortions.
The Speaker of the Legislature, Mike Flood, says he sponsored the bill after Bellevue Dr. Leroy Carhart said he would fill the void left by an abortion doctor murdered in Kansas.
As I get referrals from other doctors that say that the fetus is not viable, then it's my intent to take care of those patients.
But Flood says the fetal pain standard is middle ground that will be upheld.
Reaches a point where he or she is able to feel pain, Nebraska has a greater interest in protecting him or her.
Pro-life advocates say new technology helps their case.
There was no fetal surgery. There was no 4D ultrasound. We now have a window into the womb. We now know what we didn't know in 1973.
I'm quite sure the bill will be challenged.
But pro-choice supporters are confident Nebraska's law will be struck down. While it provides exemptions if a mother's health is in danger, it ignores her mental state and say when a fetus feels pain is unclear.
Viability needs to be determined one-on-one with a woman and her consulting responsible doctor.
In Lincoln, Andrew Ozaki, KETV, News Watch 7.
The law banning most abortions after 20 weeks takes effect October 15th.
Now, the story is generating plenty of comment on KETV.com. Omaha Girl 77 writes, "This makes perfect sense. We have laws that keep people from inflicting pain on animals. Why wouldn't we have the same laws, if not stricter, when it comes to human beings?" On the other side, Gizmo 44 says, "When will the government stop trying to control every aspect of a person's life? If I wanted to pursue an abortion, it is no one's right to tell me I can't. What I do with my body is between me and God." So what do you think of the laws? Log on to KETV.com, click on the story, and leave your thoughts.